Did you know that Oliver Robbins almost choked to death while filming Poltergeist? Oliver Robbins choked as the clown's arm tightened during the moment when Robbie is being strangled. After crying out that he can't breathe, Steven Spielberg and Tobe Hooper told the child to stare at the camera because they assumed he was acting. Spielberg rushed over and removed the clown's arm from Robbins' neck as soon as he noticed that Robbins' face was becoming purple.